we created the sanctuary ministry as our way of responding to that crisis. And one of the wonderful blessings of that ministry to us who have been involved in it are the close personal relationships, both within the settlement team, the people that have worked with us to help our families, but also with the families themselves. They are today our very close, good friends. And so we welcome Mahmoud Mare and his third son, Ahmed, who have come to join us today at the reception in just under an hour. The rest of his family will be here, but our second family, Mawa and her children, will also be here. So I'm hoping many of you can come down, say hello, and welcome them, and make them feel welcome at home here at St. Paul's. So I call on Ahmed to come up and say a few words. Please help me in welcoming him.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for your time. Peace be upon you.